got some help. The sorcerer I was traveling with said the trinket I wore was actually some kind of ancient magical accessory. Said it would toughen my skin against harm if I let him reinvigorate it with his sorcery. As you can see, he did that sure enough. Stupid bastard. But he was a stupid bastard with coin, and a mercenary's got to make a living. Wilmot wanted protection for a journey to Mondstadt. He thought there was powerful magic here for the finding. But the coward ran off when some creatures appeared soon after I started petrifying. Couldn't take my head, but hopefully they hunted him down in Trina peace. So, looks like my blade's for hire again, when I can swing it. Get this damn thing off me, and I'll be in your debt. If he doesn't appreciate having a favor in your pocket. Get this damn thing, who doesn't appreciate...
Thank you. Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let Aureus's... The Descriers of the Dawn were misguided. Harbor... Many of them weren't believed, and yet despite... Is that not a sign?
Oh. Ugh.